Hey, we're in Whitefish, Montana, and this is the Whitefish train depot, Great Northern Railway runs through here, as well as the Amtrak. And take a look at this old bus. That is really cool. Not sure what the history on that is. I've never seen one like it. When I first saw it, I thought it was just a small train car, but no, it's got rubber wheels on it. This one here, Kenworth, and it has a, you said it has a pancake engine?
Yeah. Yeah, it should be a big Cummins laying down in the middle of it.
Does that give it more power?
Nope, just wanted the floorboard. 10-speed transmission, an old Ford, yeah, 220. They don't give it a Cummins, but it's a 220 engine with a 10-speed Ford. And a 220 did not have a blower or a turbo. It was just slow going, folks.
Especially through the Rockies.
You could take a 220 and change the injectors and put a blower on it and make a 262 out of it. Man, it's hot. It's a runner.
One of the things I like about train depots is a lot of times they'll have old locomotives on display. And this one looks like a switcher. And let's see what it says. Pretty interesting. That is really cool. this is a long train. I'm not sure how long it's been going, but it's been going since I got here.